Coach, not the final result you wanted, but there were a lot of good things out there today from your team. How would you assess their performance?
Yeah, we really competed. That's a really good team out there. They, I think Louisville's top six or seven in the country, and they played them right down the wire and could have maybe beat them. And they've played some other top 25 teams. They might have beat some. I think they're a top 30 team, and we competed with them. But did you see the difference at the end between an experienced team and an unexperienced team, a team that's used to winning? Those close ones and us, they made every play in the fourth quarter. Yeah, we, you know, we made some mistakes, but the difference in the experience really got us at the end.
Yeah, you could see, to your point, you could see they knew what to do and when to do it there at the end. They ended up making 9 field goals there in the fourth quarter, just 2 for the Pioneers. And that, but that'll come. That's all part of the process. Yep. So I know you probably don't want to be patient with it, but how do you get to that point where you play more like they did down the stretch?
Well, back to them. You know, number 12 is a hell of a player, and she ran everything perfectly at the end, and then 11's their finisher and got to the free throw line, made shots. I mean, it's just what good teams do. But, I didn't yell at our girls. I said, hey, what we learned, you know, this does us no good unless we learn from this. And I had them say the different things we needed to work on. You know, they had 23 second chance points. They had 40 points in the paint. We shot the free throw well, but when the game was – in the balance, we missed free throws, they made free throws. So we talked about those things that we need to improve on at the end of the game against a good team. You know, in my opinion, we haven't beat a good team this year. We've beaten teams we should beat, and we're getting closer.
It certainly seems like, Coach, and it's not from lack of effort. There was a lot of heart out there. The players were laying it out on the court. They were taking hits. They were getting down, limping, getting back up. It seems like they're getting to the point of as the energy and the aggressiveness and the intensity that you want to match some of these other teams that are very physical.
Yeah, we these kids are great. You know, as a new guy coming in here, they've been losing a lot. I demanded a lot from them. I do a lot of ass-chewing. And they just keep playing hard and keep trying for me and for their school and for their teammates. And I just couldn't be prouder of them. We're going the right direction. Our execution's got to get better. The coaching staff, we got to get better to figure out how we can maybe score a little bit easier. But I'm very, very happy with the direction we're going in. And I'm very proud of the girls and where we're going.
Well, Coach, thanks for your time. All good right. Luck on Saturday. We'll be back at it here on Pioneer Vision. Thanks, okay. Coach.
All right, thank you.